To say this Saturday in Tuscaloosa is a big game is putting it mildly. Forget waiting until November for LSU-Alabama. We already have the SEC showdown of epic proportions we've been waiting for. Undefeated Mississippi State, undefeated Alabama. Number 11 versus number 1. Russell versus McCarron. Mullen versus Saban. Bulldogs versus the defending national champions. You say a word such as monumental or colossal to describe this encounter, and it wouldn't do it justice. This isn't just a game for Mississippi State, it's a chance to earn respect. All season long, members of the media, fans, and coaches doubted the Bulldogs' chances of staying unbeaten. They've defied the critics up until this point, yet the Bulldogs are still sitting exactly where they've been all season long, as underdogs. State is currently a 23.5-point long shot against the Crimson Tide. Not even ESPN's College Game Day believed in the Dogs and the Tide. They thwarted Tuscaloosa for Norman instead this Saturday. But never in the history of Mississippi State football has so much been riding on one game. A chance to prove yourself. The opportunity to show the country you belong. It's all on the table for the Bulldogs, but across that table stands the defending national champions, a side that hasn't trailed for more than 15 seconds in a game all season long, a quarterback that hasn't thrown an interception all year, and a defense that hasn't surrendered more than 14 points in a game this season. Monumental? No, this game is gargantuous, humongous, astronomically massive. And still, that can't fully encompass what this game means. We are less than 70 hours until kickoff, and that feels like forever for Bulldog and Crimson Tide fans. Once kickoff begins and the seconds tick away, we'll all be in the presence of history, one way or another. Robbie Donahoe, WCBI Sports.